Hey guys, welcome to our KuCoin Margin Trading tutorial sessions. We will explain everything you need to know about how to do margin trading on KuCoin. So instead of just explaining the margin trading tactics and how to perform various strategies under different markets, our tutorial aims to clarify the common misunderstandings when you do margin trading on our platform, and I'll tell you how to avoid the unnecessary asset loss due to the mistakes often made during the trading practices. So, by watching all our sessions, you'll be able to do margin trading more efficiently on KuCoin. And in our today's session, we will learn how to borrow funds and repaying loans on KuCoin margin trading. You may ask, why we need a separate session just to talk about borrowing and repaying instead of explaining these during the margin trading practice? Because according to some feedbacks we received from our margin traders, they often get confused about when to use auto-borrow, auto-repay, and sometimes people just find it difficult to understand the difference between auto-repay and auto-renew. So if you're also new to KuCoin Margin, these terms sound pretty confusing, right? So today, I'll explain exactly what they mean and what they do. And also, I'll tell you when we should turn off the function and what will happen if we forgot to do that. So this is a vital session. Let's begin. We already know that margin trading allows us to leverage borrowed capital to amplify our profits. And traders can borrow up to 9 times the collateral in the margin account. So for instance, if I hold 1 USDT in a margin account, then I can borrow up to 9 USDT. Besides, we can borrow different currencies. So if I have BTC in the margin account, I can also borrow other digital assets such as USDT and ETH. Users can repay the loan at any time before the loan is mature. So in the first part, I'll quickly go through how to borrow funds and repay loans for those who haven't done it before. First, let's go to KuCoin website and log into your KuCoin account. Click Trade and enter Margin Trading. On the Margin Trading page, enter your 6-digit trading password and click Borrow. Then on the pop-up window, you need to select the coin you want to borrow. For instance, if you want to long BTC, then you can borrow USDT. If you want to short, then you can borrow BTC. Then enter the borrow amount and click Confirm to proceed. After you realizing the profit, we can repay loans, which is the amount we borrowed plus the accrued interest. Now let's click Repay in the red frame. On this page, select the coin and the amount you want to repay. Then click Confirm to proceed. Next, let's check out the tips for borrowing and repaying. And here, I will tell you what is auto-borrow, auto-repay, and auto-renew. Auto-borrow means the system will borrow funds automatically on your behalf, according to the demands of your position. So for instance, when a market is going towards your expectations, then auto-borrow can help you grasp the best chance to place your order. When enabled, funds will be automatically borrowed at an optimal price to place margin buy or margin sell orders. And auto-repay means repay will be executed automatically on your behalf. If the balance in the corresponding margin account is sufficient, the system will check the balance in your margin account every 30 minutes. If your balance is sufficient, then the system will use it to automatically repay your debts. Auto-renew is slightly different from auto-repay. It will repay loans automatically to make sure there is no overdue liability in your margin account in order to maintain your current margin position. Liability is your borrowing plus the accrued interest. Then let's look at the advantages of each setting and when we should turn that off to avoid unnecessary loss. There are 2 advantages in auto-borrow. First, it simplifies the borrowing steps for you. And secondly, you can turn it on and off anytime you want. What we need to be aware of when we are using auto-borrow is it will automatically borrow tokens every time when the trading is executed, whether we are opening or closing a position. So for instance, if I have already placed a long order for BTC, and when I want to take profit, and close my position when the price is reached. Then I need to turn off the auto borrow function before I place the sell order, because otherwise the system will continue to borrow BTC for you. And sometimes the auto borrow will fail if the token in the C2C market lacks liquidity. Next, let's look at auto-repay. Auto-repay offers three advantages. First, it helps reduce your debt and control the debt ratio effectively, because otherwise you have to keep an eye on your debt ratio to make it stay away from 97%. And secondly, it simplifies your repay steps, and you can also turn it on and off anytime you need. Once turned on, the auto-repay will execute the debt payment every 30 minutes without notifications. Therefore, we also recommend you to turn it off when being necessary. Last but not the least, auto-renew. Auto-renew simplifies the borrowing process while maintaining the current margin positions for you. It will be triggered when the loan is about to expire and when the corresponding asset in your account is insufficient. In this case, the system will automatically borrow the same amount of the corresponding debt asset to continue the debt. It is a built-in feature, so you cannot manually switch it on or off. The auto-renew will fail if the current debt ratio in your account is higher than 96%, or when the liquidity of the token is insufficient in the C2C funding market, the execution will also fail. If you want to discuss any issues around margin trading or want to meet with other margin traders like you, I put the link of the KuCoin Margin Trading Telegram group in the description below for you to check that out. If you like our content, please smash the subscription and the like button to help the video out. And we will make more videos that cater to your needs in the future. In our next session, we will talk about how to long cryptos at KuCoin Margin Trading. So thank you for watching and happy trading on KuCoin. I'll see you next time.